In this handy hints video, we're going to show you how to reinitialize your checkwayer back to factory settings. Firstly, you're going to need to make sure there's a USB stick which is located in the front panel, and you know that there's one installed because in the top right hand corner of the screen there'll be a USB icon, a little blue icon on. Once you've got that, you need to do a backup of all of your product settings. That way you can restore them after we've done the initialization. Now, to do anything in the settings, you need to be logged in as an administrator or a quality manager. And the default login is the word admin with a capital A, and then the password is a simple 4 zeros. Once you've logged in, you then need to go back into the settings menu and look for the backup and restore icon, which is in the middle System 1 tab. Firstly, we're going to hit backup. Now it's going to ask us if we have a USB, and you say yes, and it's essentially created a full backup of your products and all your calibration settings. After we've done that, we go back into the settings menu, making sure we're in the middle Systems 1 tab and the backup restore menu again. Now we're going to hit factory settings. This will check that you're really sure you want to do it, because it's going to wipe all of the data from your checkwayer. And once you say yes, I'm sure, it now initializes. It takes a few minutes, we've shortened it on this video, but afterwards it says please reboot your equipment, which is done through the front on off switch. And then again, shortened in this video, it comes through an initialization process, a sequence of screens before returning to the main screen. However, now the screen will be in Japanese and all the calibration and product data will be wiped. So firstly, we have to step through the same menu. Don't be confronted by the fact that it's all in Japanese. The admin and password are exactly the same, and you just need to remember how to get to that particular point. There is another video separately just dedicated to changing the language, so please feel free to watch that on our channel if you wish. Once logged in again, we go back to the main menu. The middle tab of the main settings screen is the one we're after, and then we go to the second on the left, which is our language settings, and we choose English. Or if you want to change it to Korean or Russian, you can go for that as well. Now we've got the language back to English, what we need to do is restore the file that we saved before. So once again, hit the backup restore button. Now we go into restoration. You'll see a list of files with a time and date on each one. We choose the most recent one that we want to restore to, and then we hit OK. It will take a few seconds to restore that, and it'll ask you, you want to hit all settings on the left. That's basically calibration and product data. Piecemeal means just product data on its own. So once it restores, it takes a couple of minutes, then it asks you once again to reboot the system, and once it starts up, it's back to how it was when we started, with all your original products and calibration ready to checkweigh. Thanks for watching, that's been another A&D Handy Hints video. Of course, if you get stuck, you can always contact your local A&D office or dealer, and they'll be happy to help.